Rose. Yes, son.
Triforce Heroes sounds like some kind of 90s cartoon show. Oh, I love my room. There we go. Triforce Disappointment. Well, it's a demo, so I'm not expecting a Triforce, you know, amazing experience. But it will give me a delicious taste for the game. Like, that's a delicious game. Talking to Dyer real quick. Hi, Turtles. Yeah, I know that, Flying Fettuccini. Okay, I read the email. I'm actually someone who reads the stuff that they're given. The online cannot play... you cannot play the online until... There's, like, time frames you can play the online. So according to my Google Calendar, hey Jagtris, hello Dyer, V-Man, Wrestler. I get Flip Note. I had Flip Note, dude. What the hell? Yep, yep. Hey Tom the Cat. We'll see how it is. I just downloaded this today, so it's not like been on my major top priority 420 list here. And by major, I mean I literally have had very little time to do much today, so that's fine. Yeah, I let me read the email to you guys here, so you can understand. Please understand. Do. I know I got like 3 emails about a subs thing I'm subscribed to. Thanks to Twitch. I don't know if, like, it expires after, Slender coming, driving to Wii U. Can't wait for that. I don't care. Get your free Zelda codes inside. Congratulations, it's like to try out the Zelda Triforce Heroes game before its release. Here's how it works. Use the code down below the demo. Once downloaded, you can play the available dungeons with 2 friends via local online. Other modes such as single player... Oh. Oh, I guess I'm not streaming this then. I guess I didn't read it that finely. Other modes such as single player and download play won't be available, so I can only play via local play. Alright, anyone want to come over to my house and play with me? Are you ready, Dyer? Like, 16-hour drive is fine, right? Well, I guess that's not happening. You can also try out online co-op mode during these hours. 10:16, 5 to 10 p.m. PT, whatever that is. So it's like 8 p.m. for me, apparently. 8 p.m. to 1 p.m. or 1 a.m. 10-7, and 10-18. So, it's dangerous, bro. Get these codes for the friends you don't have in real life. RIP. Alright, sounds good, Kaz. Yeah, the same issue. I'm sure he did. I thought there'd at least be single player, but I must have, again, misread that, so, what I can do instead, since I don't have a ton of time to stream, I kind of wanted to stream Castlevania, though. So, I think I'm going to do some Castlevania 2, if anyone wants to be my guide, that would be cool. Should've known. Yeah, I was thinking he might have, like, Mike or someone come over and play, like, be local. Or what I could do is I could play with myself, with my, like, three other DSs, and just be a fucking lamer nerd. That could be an option. Jesus. Problem is, you have to have an account, I believe, to redeem any kind of codes, so... I can't redeem the codes of nothing, so I'd need a separate Nintendo account, which I'm not gonna bother making. So... As appealing of being a complete loser, sounds very nice thing to do. I think I'll have to pass on that for now. Oh well, that's fine. We'll continue again a later day. No skin off my back, really. Besides, I'm dying. That's okay, I don't need to live anyways. Alright, well, I'm sure, like, probably the 40th streamer who's done this day is like, oh man, I can't wait to play Zelda Heroes. No one else is streaming that game. And then it's like, oh wait, you have no friends. That's a good one. It was 40. Oh, you didn't miss the stream, I just started. Yeah, I would need the other account, so... Even though I have... an XL and a regular 3DS. I don't have, you know, spare accounts because I need to redeem the code. So it's poo poo. Yeah, I don't remember last time anyone's done local co-op. Like, that's why local co-op was really, like, big in Japan for, like, the PSP. Because there's, like, people around. Like, no one fucking does local co-op. No one lives close enough nearby to each other. Kidding me? Well, the game comes out in 10 days, is that right? So, like, why not just have this shit already, like, up and running? I don't quite understand why they have time frames of when the, you know, supposed thing is working. So, that's kind of stupid to me. I don't really understand that, but... Who knows? So early, it's not that early. I usually stream around 9 PM anyways, or it's my ideal time, and that's about the time I'm starting. I didn't know how to get in contact with Vinny to ask if he wants to do co-op on that day of my daughter's wedding. What's the hype, dude? You cannot play this in any way, shape, or form until the 16th. So it's like, what the fuck's the point? Thank you. It's funny because I texted Vin like, yo, you want a code? And he probably already got like 8,000 emails from various people. Hey, here, Vin, take my millions of whatever this game code is. Anyways, I gotta be right back. We're gonna do like a minute. We're gonna switch up to Castlevania. We're gonna switch Castlevania. Hopefully, beat Castlevania in a reasonable amount of time, and then we'll maybe do some like a level or two of Luigi's Mansion. I think that's a new plan. Fucking Mario Maker, man. What was it? Okay, hold on. Give me a minute here. Bump, bump, bump. Dun, 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 dun. That was a great start. Good old Simon's Quest. All right, I'm gonna go find the game. Get this shit in my face. Nipples. Hopefully, I don't have too many issues with getting the game to run. Let's hope everything works.
It's probably because he's a watch too now I think about it. God damn it.
Let's get this working now, almost, maybe. We do the fun test of finding which composite it is. I should actually label these. Hold on. One second. Almost ready.
Let's see. Let's try number 8.
Anything? Put this down for the time being. Something. That's beautiful. Just what I was looking for. Alright, hold on. Exactly what I want. Little upscaling. RIP. Well, just give me a minute to The fucking Undertale song stuck in my head now. Come here, rubbing alcohol. I need you. What happened to this fucking thing? Jesus Christ. No wonder it's not working. It's regular Castlevania 2. Oh, Christ. I'm more than happy to have some backseaters for this game. This is where I encourage backseating. I used way too much alcohol here. Oh, Jesus, I'm getting drunk over here. That's some old nasty Joba. Can't backseat because you never played it? Well, you gotta step up your game, son. I'm feeling my mule addiction. No. I don't really have much of a booze addiction. I would like some booze at this moment in time, but I don't need it necessarily. The stream is sponsored by Denon. Go buy a Denon receiver today by using the checkout code Fred owns. Kappa. The stream is not actually sponsored by Denon, but I do like Denon stuff because they're pretty good. But they're strictly audio, so. Whoa! There we go. Kind of. I think this works. It's like... I'm having issues. Jesus. Rip. Alright, well, it's kind of like doing things that I deal with. Alright, give me a second. Let me try to give this a good cleaning again. Simon's Quest, yeah, dude. It's the best. Simon's Quest is the best. You heard it here first. Still doing that thing. I don't know if there's really much solution to that.
blue screen, it'd seem better. There we go. Beautiful.
Gotta work a little magic there. I look like Dracula, holy shit.
Alright, there we go.
How beautiful it is. Where do I go, guys? I have no idea where I'm going. This game is kind of a puzzle game. But not really. Title screen? Okay, you want to see the prologue? No, there's no... I mean, title screen. What are you talking about? All it does is this shit. It says prologue. Oh, you're right. Step into the shadows of the Hell House. You've arrived back here at Castlevania on business. This chair sucks. To destroy forever the curse of the evil Count Dracula. Okay. That's your prologue. Dracula did nothing wrong, dude. No.
effects too? Hey, isn't it? You, do some hearts too. The fuck? Back there, one piece. Little story. Die. Now we wait. So how you guys doing? Big game, huh? Horrible night to have a curse. Hooray. I do, but not right now. So weird that the red HP is your health. It looks like it's just... Hey, asshole. Alright, whatever. Oh, I want to buy a Thorn Whip. Fuck your white crystal. Ah! Wasn't paying attention. Yeah, get back. of that 2 damage garbage. Okay, I think I do need those other items, though. Unfortunately, the first part of this game is mostly grinding a bit, but not that much grinding, as everyone thinks it's like super grind heavy game. Thanks, Rocket and Mordor. Appreciate it, man. Blue and orange. Yeah, I know. Oops.
There's something else I wanted to tab through. Oh, that's right, I wanted to tab through, get my shadow on the red side, so I can see it better. Hey, Dusty, how are you?
This game.
Well, what does that do?
Why is white all black?
Screen I'm on right now. So right now, it looks like I'm kind of unfortunately grinding up a little bit. But
after this night cycle is over, I should be... have everything, hopefully. Vlad, Dracula, or Kane? Well, I guess they're different. Oh, I have a cape.
It's kind of hard to show off because my butt is sitting on the cape.
The original Dracula. I don't know. Well, what I remember the most is that there was, like, the whole Lament of Innocence Dracula, which seems to me kind of make the most sense. I don't know if he was the original vampire. Like, that's the thing, is Dracula the original vampire? That's hard to say. Because, like, even in Lament of Innocence, you find other vampires. It's just that Dracula becomes, like, the most powerful vampire. I don't think in Dracula, well, it wouldn't really make much sense because then like, a lot of other vampires would not, like, exist. But, I don't think it's the case where if you, like, kill a main vampire, like, all the other vampires are dead. Like, I don't think that's how it works, at least in Castlevania terminology. Because if that were the case, then, like, you know, Dracula would probably be, like, the main vampire, or they would... try to find who the main vampire is, plus inadvertently killing Dracula. You know, he's pretty much like a god, essentially, because reasons. Okay, I have plenty of things now, so we're gonna go back to town. Well, no, in Lament of Innocence, you find that one, like, vampire named, like, Joachim or something like that. I think his name is. Can I have more than one? Hey. I think there are other, like, vampire enemies, but... but, like, the other vampire enemies are kind of, like, mindless. Or they're not, like, you know, they're just enemies. They're not, like, really bosses or anything. For the most part. Let me see what else I need to do. Or does anyone know what I need to do? Okay, I can lower it a bit. Konami? Yeah, I don't know that. Oh, you like the movie now. Nosferatu. Yeah. Ah! You little shit. Another instant kills me or not. Don't really wanna test. I don't think it does actually. World of Ecclesia was just an amazing game in general. Oh, what's up, dude? What's with all, like, who, like, makes these towns? Devin. Like who is like, oh, here's some water. Rude, yeah. Movie as Dracula? That'd be pretty cool. Give me your hearts. I think I need 150 for, better whip. Thank you. Almost there. Come on, just a little more. Reverb seems pretty nice when you're looking for an audio mixer. Yeah, I mean, the biggest thing right now I want to do is, like, have maybe some voice modifiers, like the reverb stuff. And maybe some things that, like, compression would be pretty good. Some of that effect. I don't really know enough about audio to... or mixing and audio and stuff. And it's free-ish. Well, you can always get it for free by obviously working directly for Reaper and reaping their rewards, Kappa. Or... free-ish. I'll look into it, yeah. I saw something about that when I was looking into it. It's like WinRAR free? Oh, okay, that sounds good. Jesus Christ, that's scary. Where's this douche who sells me my chain whip? There is actually a level system in this game, that's weird. So my level 1 then? I don't know what levels do. Chain whip is in that area, okay.
Oh, yeah, he's on the floor. Ah. Let's see, what's up, 7-10? Very clever. Yeah, it's a bit confusing. Even with a guide, it's like, alright then. So you gotta use it, like, here. Oh well. Good thing I didn't need those hearts, right? There it is. So now, oh. Okay, I can't. I'm so good. Hey, asshole. Yes, please. Yeah, buddy. No. Tad loud. I can still lower it again. That's fine. Nice. I don't think it's where I want to go necessarily. Too many enemies and screens lagging. Oh, that was close. Oh, nice. Cool, whatever that does. Dinus Woods. It's spelled penis with a D.
big Venus. That mount. What does this? Oh, there's like a thing. Jesus Christ. Fuck spiders, man. Like lagging my game up here, dude. Oh, I didn't see that skeleton. Nice, spawn right top of him. So I think if you get game over, you lose all your hearts, which is fine, for the most part. I don't know where I'm at right now. Usually I find like a overall map. This works, kind of, if it would actually load all the way. Come on, fucking map! I missed it. I went too far. I gotta go back. Go to Castle 5, but... Shit. What's up, Camp Eddie? I don't know if I said hi already or not. Hello again. I don't understand people who, like, push a joke. It's like, if people aren't laughing the first time, they're not gonna laugh the second time, most likely. Especially not the third time.
Oh shit. I don't know if he needed to be timed out necessarily, but. Alright, so this mansion should be like, yeah, exactly right here. There's some tricks to these dungeons too, but I don't know them. Oh, that was close. Oh, fuck. I don't think that was supposed to happen. A pear. Oh, beautiful. Thanks for that. It's quite apparent. Time before a spell check, you act like spell check makes a difference. People still need to, like, pay attention. Okay, well, I have a lot of health, so I can't. God damn it! Spider pastries? I don't know. I never had a spider pastry. Is this... Hold on. I don't know if this is how it's supposed to be. This is the wacky part of this fucking game. Like, you can never tell what's what here. Okay, those are fake. I do need to get across that way though, so it's annoying. Big Farbar Hobo. Oh, we made it. Oh, really? Got boned. Yeah, fuck the police. Okay. I'll check the map real quick. What's up, Reds? I know you've been waiting for this stream for a while. Hey, guy. Yes, please. So what's great is if you can avoid dying and use the oak stake. Then good things happen. Oh, Jesus Christ. Christ. This is fine. Wow, this game is something else. Yep. So it wants me to go all the way back around. Fuck you. Jesus Christ.
I can headcrab that. Oh, get that bone away from me, dude. It's like glitch to the wall or something. I have enough issues like glitching through shit. Let me take a nice close look at the map here before I
fall to my own demise.
Okay. Can you... God, that was close. Now process Dracula's rib. Thanks. So there's a good opportunity to buy another stake here. So I don't have to buy another stake in the next dungeon. Hey guy. Yes please. I think that's how that works. I don't know. Hopefully it is. Process ribs, my favorite. How are we doing on hearts? A lot of hearts. Still level one though. Wait, why the fuck would you want to be in this area? I love that lag. First dungeon done. That's good.
Okay, I have a general idea where I need to go. It's actual game. You can see I'm using my NES controller. Oh god. God, I hate when they do this shit, where they place enemies right where you spawn.
Okay.
play this when you're at one?
Yeah, I don't know about that. Yeah, sure. I love garlic. Too close to garlic.
He's an old timer. Oh, okay. 100. That makes more sense.
Tell Algeba.
Doesn't tell me what the garlic does. It'd be nice. I didn't think that useful. My opinion, garlic, well, I'm Italian, so I like garlic a lot. Garlic, most things. It does give you the garlicky breath, which isn't fantastic, but you know. Hey, Handana. Tell me. What else is in this town? Blue crystal and laurels. Ah! I thought I was talking to this guy again. Great. This is not an ideal time for a curse. All we can really do now is wait. I guess I can continue looking at the guide and seeing, looking ahead again.
That's actually really cool. Everyone just lives in these fucking underground houses now. It's like, it's not a secret if everyone does it, you know? Like, it ceases to be cool. It's like, ha, my house is a secret house now. What are you selling, dude? I'll buy a laurel. Sounds lovely. Lovely. Laurels sound lovely. Guy from Powerpuff Girls? Oh, I just want to jump to the thing. Crab Satan? Yeah, Crab Satan's weird, man. Crystal now, that's fine. A lobster. Yeah. Say whatever you want, man. That tab open. Sometimes I need that tab open, but sure. What was what? I don't know what you're talking about, dude. we gotta go to... I think we gotta go back and go to the lower road. Yeah, that sounds about right. Okay. Ooh. I should have some new notification sounds here soon. In the near future. Hopefully, in the next stream or two. Is NLSS. Beats me. Ooh. Okay, there's like a little face here. He's like, ooh, smug. Not really. Oh, God damn it. I was looking at how the whips in this game work, and it's amazing how the damage is actually kind of exponential. Not necessarily, but like the fire whip, this is the strongest whip, is 15 times stronger than the original whip. Sure, everyone wants to take that path down there. Sounds great. Oops. Only that Simon can swim. Well, it's like kind of silly because it's not like Simon can't swim necessarily as so much as just like. Alright, now I gotta find this dungeon. So, I have the steak already, so I don't need to buy another steak. I just need to get to up there. So, I guess with this dungeon, it's just a kind of a tease where there's this whole upper area, but there's fucking nothing up there. I just need to kind of go up and to the right. Up to the right and up. I don't know, it's fucking magic. You need a blue crystal to reveal the secrets. Maybe in like a hidden cutscene, the blue crystal just like sucks you down or something, I don't know. Maybe he's like Noah. He like parts the waves or some shit. Moses. Moses Noah. Ah, you dick. I still possess Dracula's heart, which is good. Whoa, what's up, dudes? Oh, three away. There we go. Oh, Jesus! Oh, I got Wamba combo there. Alright, dude, just give me a fucking steak. I'm outta here now. Hey, Zombie Hunter. What's going on, dude? We're all done! Did we not go over this the other day? Talk Avenger, 8 months in a row. Thank you, good sir. Really appreciate it, man.
Are these actually... I want to say that the items do something. Okay, nice. So the rib does deflect projectiles, apparently, if you don't move. Yeah, so the little interesting tidbit is that some of the items you pick up, like Dracula's thing, in fact you can see the shield is there. Yeah, let me find out where I'm going next.
In the lake. Now I'm going to the Brock Convention.
I think I need to backtrack a bit. Which GameCube games, besides Tales, Resident Evil 4, and Twin Snakes, uses multiple discs?
I think Resident Evil 0 also used multiple discs.
Maybe some of the other RPGs on there, like, what was the other one that was on there? I can't remember what game it was. Eternal Sonata? No. Bait and Kaitos, maybe? I don't know. I want to say any of the general RPGs around the GameCube probably used to this. Maybe Resident Evil 0. After that, I don't really remember. Yeah, it's a chain method. Hey, Scrivener Dog, what's up, dude? Twin Snakes. So I think I need to go back to the area at the beginning of the game. And go left from there. Shit. Let's try it. Okay. Okay, that doesn't work against webs apparently, in regards to projectiles. God, this is... Nice. Chainsaw. Well, I'll get the Morning Star at some point. Not quite yet, though. Nice. Lovely. What time is it now, by the way?
Snake, what have you done?
Zombie Hunter! Welcome to the Federation.
Enjoy your stay. Really appreciate it, as always.
Stretch there. 1038, okay. I guess I can read it from the chat, huh? Here's what I'll do. I want to go to bed about midnight. I have to get up pretty early, or I'd be more than happy to stream both of these without any problem. This truffle, about 11 o'clock I'll decide which of those two I want to do. I think I can do the next dungeon here, and then I'll decide which hopefully I'll have finished before 11 o'clock. Oops. Monster Party? Possibly. I haven't really thought too much about the retro games so far. Like I said, today I don't have a lot of time to stream, because I do have to get up early. But tomorrow I'll have a bit more time. Oh, nice, that's a projectile reflect. Nice. Fuck you. Well, again, you guys, you can pick, doesn't matter to me much, in general, hope I can finish this game within that time frame. Male nurse taking care of me looked exactly like you. That's kind of odd. I guess that's cool. Hope you're okay. Remember all those speedrun chats? Of course there. Who do you take me for? Skeletons have like no skull. Nice. God, these things hurt! Jesus Christ! Engineering, yes.
Oh, I don't want your fucking laurels. Well, I'm not in an engineering school, but I'm going to school for engineering. Fredmobile? Yeah, sure. I need more money. I need that Morningstar though. I only have one life left, and like no health. So you need to find like the church or whatever in this town. Don't look at the Death Star or you'll die. Damn, there's a Star Wars reference in here too. Please don't be an enemy. I don't want to deal with these slimes, that's for sure. Dying with all my hearts. Yeah, that's why I'm playing it really safe right now. But what's gonna likely happen is I'm gonna fall in the lava and fall in the lava, I mean in the water. There, and just lose everything, and I'm gonna rage quit this game. Okay, We need like two more hard things. Okay, one more hard thing. Classic things? No, those are awfully... Those are really annoying, honestly. They're very uncomfortable. Why the hell would you not do that? Okay. Now he waits. That's where we need to go, I believe. You got a same character? I got plenty of good things already, son. Morningstar, buy one? Yes. Very yes. I was watching Retro Gaijin play the Strong Bad game. It actually looks pretty fun. I kinda wanna get it now. Apparently it came out like quite a few years ago, but like I haven't seen anyone stream it or even talk about it. But it seems like a little kinda silly, decent adventure game for Homestar Runner, Test Strong Bad. Alright. Let's ghost here, guys. Oh, these are my favorite, by the way. What happens if you game over? So if you game over, you lose all your hearts. You keep all your items, though. So ideally, if you wanna... That was close. If you wanna keep an item... Or you wanna buy something... Ouch. I haven't leveled up in a while. Or ideally, if you're grinding for something, you want to grind, finish the, get the hearts for it, and then call it a day, get the item, and then game over. Josh Lightman, for 2 months in a row, thank you, Josh Lightman. No, I haven't streamed StarCraft in a while, but I'll probably put that more on my agenda. What does the shield actually defend me from? Projectiles, so let me see if I can find an enemy that shoots projectiles. And it's like, selective projectiles, so it's not like... Like, spider webs, for example, is apparently not considered a projectile, which is really stupid. I don't know what's with these skeletons, like, this guy's, like, missing half his skull. It's really dark looking. Down here, I think, is where I get the flame whip. So I guess I can do that. Thank you. I think this guy shoots projectiles. Unfortunately, it just reflects them, or goes through, apparently. I'm supposed to use garlic here. The garlic looks like a butt. Let's get Dracula. I don't know, dude. What if we could do a Kid Dracula race? I would be willing to do that as a race. Even though I've already beaten it, so it's not like it's really blind for me, but. It seems like apparently as long as you're not actually attacking, you can make the best of those. Probably like Queens of the Federation. I probably could, then I'd be like flagged by the military though. Like, who's this asshole? It's where you're supposed to use laurels, but yellow. I think we're actually back up to 89 subs last I checked, so that's pretty cool. I still haven't sent out the emails I said I was gonna do. I'll do that soon, TM. I don't know, I've been doing things, I guess. I don't really know. I love that these things like just go through the ground, no big deal. Things are so annoying. There's a message, I don't know, just general feedback. I need to mute this retweet bot, it's getting really annoying. Well, I think we kind of jumped the gun on where we needed to go. I guess I could do the fourth castle technically, even though I'm not really supposed to. Alright, that's fine. Well, we can get to Castle 3 and 4 pretty quickly from this point on. We only have to equip the heart. To get the boatsman to bring me to the correct area. Check that thread you made, yeah. We should do, another race soon, Cam. This thing's annoying and now we're dead. Alright, let me see the map for this place, Reno here. Fairly straightforward from what I can tell, just kind of go up and around. Correct. Shit. I want that heart, now I don't get it. Nice! Very good enemy placement. Nice. Fuck you. Sexy Halloween costume contest? Good question, man. What's up, Jim Leahy? How's it going, dude? Jesus. Like a one hit takes off like 98% of my health. Can you just walk by? I can. I don't get the golden dagger though, apparently. And I just like fighting the one boss in the game I actually fight. Yeah. I don't know what the eye does. Actually, I kinda do, but... I don't have any parts, that's unfortunate. I think I went up like 8 floors. Can you guys get some hearts, please? That kind of works, I guess. I don't know if your level gets reset if you die or not, or get a game over. I assume it does. I don't really know how the leveling system works. So, like, you can see, like, there's parts and there's experience, I guess. And there's my level, which is 1. Three more hearts. Dracula X?
I would say Haunted Mansion would be the most difficult. But, well, I think Dracula X was the one they brought on the Genesis or whatever. Oh, actually it wasn't a Genesis, it was like really shitty Super Nintendo port, I think. Fact Xanadu. Yeah, this game's not really too far different. But at least in the like the level system in Fact Xanadu, like this is fucking bullshit. Like it was like a nice checkpoint, essentially. And it felt like it made a difference. There we go, nice. Moreover, I just wanted a shortcut to get back through here. From what I remember from the leveling up system in Fact Xanadu, like, fucking hell. Okay. See, my experience resets there. I don't... Well, from what I remember of the leveling system, it's like... The first level or two is fucking awful. And then, like, after that... Like, after you get, like, a first few levels, like, the game becomes, like, super easy in regards to, like, some of the... things in difficulty. I wouldn't mind streaming that game at some point, because it is a good retro game for sure. These guys, man. Remember your mantra.
Hey, these fucking slimes. See, what's true about the hard system in this game too is that hearts I don't think necessarily equals experience. And those other skeletons go a bit faster and they're different. So much as like it's not an amount of experience you get for heart, as like the heart to experience ratio is just like heart equals experience no matter what size the heart is, from what I can tell anyways. Okay, Scrodinger. Experience. Alright, so I finally leveled up to level 2. But it's just like, at what cost? At least you have a leveling system works for Castlevania 2. Okay, so so I take a lot less damage from the skeletons now, which is good. But it is, like, really tedious to level up after a while, like... Right now it's okay, but... Whatever, I think we just gonna keep moving forward from here on. I'm still level 2, so that's good. So, your levels do... You still keep your levels, it just takes forever to level up. So, that's always good. Multiplayer? Yeah, dude, probably. Gosh, you got my hidden tornadoes, yeah. That sounds about accurate. Three hearts. Really hate these slime guys.
check out where we're going, but I don't know.
Bomb's mansion. Ollie's mansion. How, like, half this game functions is kind of beyond me. Just how much, like, clipping you have to do. There's Steak Boy up there. Dungeon number 4 done. Uh, 69, XP, I think we get another level at 200. Yeah, grinding's always fun. And I think I don't need to do this, but I think it'll help a good bit. This seems like a pretty safe, easy location to do it in. Yeah, I mean, the game itself isn't, like, extremely hard. Like, the game, like, the enemies, like, I don't know. Like, just... Like, progression-wise, like, if there isn't much loss when you die, or get game over. And, like, when you die, you generally start exactly where you left off, so... Like, you don't have to worry about, like, oh, I gotta go back to all these fucking checkpoints. Like, your checkpoints are pretty close by, if you want to call them that. Vampire? That's a real question. I washed my costume, it smells fantastic. I should probably wash the cape. I didn't think of doing that because it's like, well, it's not like I was sweating on the cape really. But I was like, ah, well, probably not bad if you do it anyways. I'm kind of curious, like, when you guys talk to your professors, like, how do you address them? That's okay, so there we go, another level. Like, obviously not all professors are doctors, by any means. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's where I need to go. I guess that makes sense. I don't know, it seems kind of long-winded to call someone like Professor Blah Blah. That's
opposed to like Mr. or Mrs. I might just directly address them as Professor as opposed to their full name. No? God, this guy takes a lot of damage. That's the dude I think I need to get the fire with from. So apparently the Fire Whip is, again, is 15 times stronger than the regular whip. So imagine fighting these enemies that take two Fire Whips. Assuming that it takes two full Fire Whips to kill them, that would be like... ...30 normal whips. It'd be awful. Not, again, not that you really need to kill that many enemies in this game. Again, you really just need to grind for what you need. Nice. I'm going too fast for the screen. Alright, I think I just have to go left. I don't think I have to go up there quite yet. Okay, I'm gonna take a look at the map again. Alright, so next level will be at 250 experience. Should not be anywhere close to it at the moment. Ugh. Oh, diamond wedge used in this game, interesting. Actually, going up those other areas doesn't really do anything. This makes the whole area more complicated. I don't know. I didn't get the diamonds, oh well.
we're almost done, so we just need to do this next dungeon. Hey, Link. Fire skeleton man. The funny part is, like, if you're doing an actual speedrun this game, there's a lot of, like, these... A lot of the terrain you can abuse the shit out of is kind of amusing. Really plat, yeah. If you haven't noticed, I haven't updated that in probably months, if not longer. So that was like the first thing that people recommended to update when I did reach Diamond, but... I met she was like months ago. Where have you been? Can you stop doing that? Yes. There's a place in here that gives sells the laurels too. It's the bottom. I
matter which way I go. Well, I don't know if you have Twitter link, but I definitely posted a lot about it on my Twitter. I talked about it a good bit too, so. I streamed for like an entire week of just StarCraft, essentially, so. Fuck you. I have a Twitter. Yeah, Twitter is pretty good. This lady, whatever this guy is, lady dude, spooky phantom man. Oh fuck no. There's a lot of laurels, which is good. Across. Okay, I think that's all Dracula's parts, so that's fine. Nice. Spike up right at the butt. I cannot get back up that way. Nice.
Alright, let me see where I'm going next.
I think our final place is a good old Drax castle, yeah.
Yeah, what's up in town? Subs right now, okay, that's right. Interesting, okay, so I have to have the ring to get to the castle. What's kind of silly about that is, I think, for in general, oh, there's different endings. Interesting. Alright, so I need to kind of figure out where I am right now and then make my way towards Dracula's castle here. Going the wrong way. How far am I? I'm pretty much towards the end of the game now. At this point, I just need to get to Dracula. Yeah.
I have an idea. I think I know where I need to go at this point. Few hours early, that's nice, Chucky. Sorry, I was not paying attention to the game. I need to chat, it's fine. Oops. Yeah, I show him right. No, I can't go right. So, fucking. God damn it! Now I've done thoroughly goofed. Back here, okay. I don't... Oh, that's fine. What's up, XO? How's it going, dude? This is fine, really. He had a fast enemies respawn. That... It's fine, actually, because a lot of times you want them to respawn for the grinding purposes, but... It's not so much fast, they don't really... It's not, like, based on a time. It's based on, like, an area going back and forth. Yeah. They've got some good use. So armor dragon. Thank you. Alright, so from here, and then you ride across, take the wind thingy.
Is the game as bad as they say it is? I don't know. I don't think it's really that bad. Like, one of the biggest complaints is, like, there's a lot of grinding. And, like, there really isn't that much grinding. Like, there's a few items that are kind of, necessary or extremely helpful. But it's not like you're spending, like, the entire game, like, oh, I gotta grind for this item and then, like, I die constantly and then, like, make no progress. Heads. Something else. Yeah, I think I just keep going right here and up, and then I should be okay. The hints are very odd, yeah. So, I mean, if you were to play this game, like, 15 years ago where you didn't have game facts, this game would probably be pretty difficult.
Oh, I didn't mean to use whatever I just used. Show Laurel. Whatever, it's fine. I got he's at the bottom of the screen, it's just his head. It's funny. The detection on these projectiles are very odd. I have a golden knife. I rarely ever use it though. I guess I can use the golden knife. Okay, I don't know if I need to go up or down here. Let me double check. I go to the right. Keep going to the right, it looks like. Okay. Yeah, I appreciate the direction, Zane, but a lot of times too with like Twitch delay and everything, it's by the time like I get your answer, even if I do ask, it's gonna be like a good 10-15 seconds later. Alright then. Let me see. Oh, okay, we were supposed to go down, yeah. There's literally nothing here. It's all good. I thought this was the way to go as well. It's like a visible staircase, like that's Ghost of Dracula, right? And it's like, no, we gotta go down. Come on, how's it going, dude? Good. I went too far back. I'm just fucking blind. That's what it comes down to. The real hardware, yes sir. Good old Nintendo Yoni controller. You can barely see that dark, like, thing there. Yeah, I was thinking maybe... I'd like to maybe add more emotes myself, but, unfortunately, until I'm back at 100, I... I can't really touch any of my emotes. I mean, I can, but then I'd be down to emotes, which is unfortunate. Ouch. Ouch. Super City, nice. That's really annoying, but they don't even really do any damage. Nice, it pierces. Yeah, Armored Dragon, even like my games that I clean frequently, like, the games need to be cleaned like almost every time you use them. Mom and pop kind of place Armored Dragon, or what? A lot of times when I look for old games, they're ridiculously expensive. And it's like, dude. It makes you think I'm gonna pay for that price for this game. I get it for the same price or cheaper online. time. Salvation Army, oh, lucky. Yeah, so that's one of the places I don't really look too often, but that's definitely a good place to look. Because a lot of times they're not really, you know, a place like that's not really looking to make, like, a crazy profit, you know? It's just like, okay, here's some shit. I just take it off our hands already. Yeah, Goodwill, Salvation Army, things like that. Yeah, understandable. I think there's one in like town, like old our old town around here, but I don't ever think to go. What's up, Pat? Knife him, he will not move. Okay. Although the confrontation between Simon and Dracula has concluded, Simon couldn't survive his fatal wounds. Transylvania his only hope is a young man who will triumph over evil and rid the city of Dracula's deadly curse. Well, in pieces. So I guess there's three endings. Yeah, the ending is based on your play time and continues, so let me see here. Alright, so yeah, endings. So you have bad ending. Dracula's claim is shown in the text for your telling. The battle has consummated. Now peace and serenity have been restored to Transylvania. Feel free to Dracula's curse forever, and you, Simon, always remembered. Complete the game in 15 days or more. Okay. Simon heals by Dracula's glaive. Text builds to although the confrontation, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Good ending. So I got the normal ending.
I guess the bad ending, Simon. Neither Simon or Dracula live. This one is kind of weird because, like, it doesn't say that Simon dies, but he pretty much does. The endings are all pretty much the same. It's kind of stupid. I mean, they're all canon, I guess, if you want to put it that way. Like, if you complete the game in 7 or less days, like, you free the people of the curse, and, like, everything's safe, but then, like, Dracula's hand, like, crawls out of the grave, so it's like, well, Dracula's not actually dead. I don't know. Whatever. Well, that was good. That was fun. I see everyone's rolling in now, but you know I'm about to finish up streaming here, so that's fine. Of which I would stream some more, and I would stream some, like, Luigi's Mansion. Tomorrow's Thursday. It's already Thursday. I get home around 7 o'clock, roughly. So, yeah, Castlevania is pretty much dead because Konami. I mean, they could technically make another Castlevania game, but without Iga and some of the other people working on it, it's probably going to be a pretty big flop. I mean, they made the Lords of Shadow series, which I thought was okay. It was kind of like its own timeline, essentially. It's its own, like, mini-series. But, I mean, it's okay, series, but, I mean, people want Metroidvania. They're not really interested in, like, 3D Metroidvania, or 3D Castlevania in that form. I like to finish that series one of these days, and I said maybe that's something I plan to do after Spooky Month, is kind of go back and finish up some of the series I've been working on forever. I'm gonna play Bloodstained. I backed it at $60, so I should get a copy of it for either Vita or PS4, most likely. I kind of wanted it for the Vita, actually. I don't know if it was an option initially, but I think I can go in there and change it. That way, if I want to play it mobily, it's always an option, which I probably will. But yeah, like I said, I have to get up at like 6 tomorrow, so much like to continue streaming. Yeah, another 2D side-scroller. Just like with Metroid, like, just Metroid and Castlevania, we'd love to see another 2D side-scroller. Even, like, the Metroid Prime games are pretty good. So, I mean, that's not out of the question, necessarily. Yeah. But obviously, that's Nintendo, not Konami, so. Anyways, let me, I think I'm gonna go. I'm gonna run a quick ad or two. My ad or two is it's gonna do whatever it does. It does the thing. Run some ads, call a night, host someone, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow, I don't know what the plan is 100% yet. I would like to do some Luigi's Mansion, but I also probably want to do another game as well. I'm not sure what that other game is at this exact moment. Because Luigi's Mansion, I think I'll kind of take Dave, like, play a little bit at a time instead of kind of going, like, full into Luigi's Mansion. And then play another game side by side. So I get a little mix of different things. throughout Spooky Month instead of just like one or two games. Which it feels like it's been, like Resident Evil took up a lot of days, so it's like, oh shit, I didn't think that was going to take that long. That would take me like one or two streams. Which if I knew what I was doing, yeah, I probably would have, but you know, that's fine.
Anyways, thanks again for watching.
I'll see you guys tomorrow. You guys have a wonderful evening.